Production.
Hello guys, today I'm going to take you to a tour of what it takes to maintain my beards and get my hair cut in Gulu Town. So there's this one guy here in town whom I always, you know, get my hair cut from and get my beards all shaped from, and they do a very good job usually. So every time I'm there, you know, they're friendly, they treat me well, and their services are really, really good. So I want you to take a look at how they, shave my hair and trim my beards and line it all that looks nice. So people always say, "Neo, what do you put on your beards?" And the simple answer I always give them is nothing. No, it's not really nothing. For me, I keep my beard always moisturized. So, what I usually use is just any lotion, and any lotion that you're used to. Use it well and apply it just on your beards and keep it all moist. That way, your beards don't get too long and they start to fall off and get too dry. So that's the only tip that I keep. Another tip that I keep is that every 2 to 3 to 4 days, I go get my beards all, you know, lined and the extreme end of it trimmed. You know, I don't really trim it low, but I just trim the extreme end of it, if it makes sense. I trim all the top ends of my hair that are overgrown, and then I line it to look really nice, and I comb it. So it's simple. Just apply lotion daily, any lotion of your choice is fine. And then sometimes I used to put hairspray on it, because hairspray make your hair, your beard smell nice, and then they feel nice too, and they look all moisturized as well. So whatever works for you guys. The more you do it, the more you keep shaping your beards and, you know, lining it up, you know, the more frequent you do that, the more you comb it every day, put lotion on it every day as well, your beards are going to grow and they're going to surprise you. What people always think is that beards always grow overnight. No, that's not true. It takes patience to grow your hair that long. This hair has taken 1 year and 8 months now. It's going to 2 years. There was a point in time whereby, you know, I felt like I was so stressed up. So I woke up one day and cut off everything. But then again, I realized that without the beards, I'm a different person. And with my beards, you know, that's my signature. So I decided to keep those low. And since then, I didn't trim them again. So this time I'm going to walk you through, see for yourself. I'm not going to be narrating all these processes, but see for yourself what it really takes to get all the beard shaped and all it worked out, and the results for yourself as well. If you're satisfied with this, you know, like and subscribe if you really want any, you know, details of what I do to my beards, and, you know, how I put lotions on it, how I comb it, what lotion I use specifically. You know, I know it doesn't matter really, as long as you keep your beards okay. But if you want to use the same brand that I use, do not forget to put that in the comment section. And, you know, I'll make a video about that as well. But as long as I know, you know, your beards will grow no matter what, as long as you keep on maintaining them, you know, be patient with them, treat them well, you know, and always, you know, put lotion on it and go line it every 2 to 4 days.